Music is loud.
Hola. So, oh my god. I put my makeup on in my room this morning, which was dark, and my cheeks are like, I look a little crazy, but it's okay. So, Mother's Day is over. Me and my mom had a ball, as you guys could see. We had such a good time. That's good for us. If you know us, then you know that that's good for us, that we made it through the day. Anyways, I am at work. Just got here. Making some coffee. I don't have any spoons. I'm using a fork. Hold on, I think that was the door. Alright, that wasn't the door, but my cheeks. I'm gonna have to go fix my face because my cheeks are just way too pink. Like, oh my god. Anyways, so tell me why the freaking, like I told y'all the other night, I was up, I couldn't sleep. And, well, I don't know if I told y'all. So the other night I was up, I couldn't sleep. And tell me why I ordered a Kindle at like 3 o'clock in the morning. Because I was seeing TikTok, all these people decorate them. Like, I have a library card, so I'm able to get a lot of the books that I want to read. So I don't necessarily need the books, I just want to read them. Of course, there are some that, like, I would actually buy. But, like, there's a lot of them that I don't need to buy. I can just read them and then send them back. And, Amazon, you get like free books. Also, Amazon is having like a deal on books, so it was like a whole thing. And I ordered a Kindle. It's right here. I haven't opened it yet, so I have to use it because I have 30 days to return it, just in case this was like an impulsive buy. Even though I actually really like the size of this and the fact that I could have, I think I got 16 gigabytes, so I could have like 1,000 books on here, which I'm never gonna have that many. Clearly, but like I do have a lot of downtime at work, and like reading is better than scrolling on TikTok. So, and I went through the other books that I were reading so fast that I spent like $100 on all those books. So like that's just like another expense that I don't need to add. So hopefully we like the way this is. I haven't used it yet, of course. I'll probably open it. I still have to finish my book that I'm reading. That wasn't Sydney, but she should be here any minute, so let's go. Alright. I'm about to start work. I will see y'all a little later.
Hi, guys. How are you today? These glasses is real pink. I'm going with the whole pink theme. I'm on my way to Mills for our little Bridgerton watch party night. We're gonna be good. I secured some champagne. We're gonna get lit. Alright, I don't want my camera to break like it usually goes flying, so I will see y'all when I get there.
Hi guys. I finally made it to Melanie's house after 50,000 years and 20 times of trying to put these eyelashes on. I literally put them on like twice. Probably because I was doing people at work. You know how once you do people at work, you be like tired of like doing yourself? Like, I don't feel like it. You know?
It's like people who are like chefs in a restaurant. Like, they come home, they don't want to make themselves fucking dinner.
No. Like, they probably go to takeout.
Like, I've been cooking all day. Like, now I don't want to come home and cook another meal.
Right. So when I went home,
takeout
on my
way home.
But then I was like, I wanted to record, so I was like, I have to put something on my face because if not, I would tag because I've been working all day. Look at the setup, guys. So we have Chef Mel here.
Howdy.
Dun, 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 dun. That's not the British design, that's Grady Thrones.
Do you want fresh, like, chopped dill on this on any of them, or do you want them just like this?
Sure, we can do that. I've never had it on dill. But I just never had it on top of that. But I'd be down to do it. So is your pool ready yet, or does you still have to get it cleaned?
It's cleaned. It's just still cold.
Gotcha.
It takes like a couple weeks for all that water to heat up.
Oh, okay.
It's like ice cold. You would die if you stepped foot in it right now.
Oh, I wasn't planning on getting in it. Like you just said, I would die.
I laid out by the pool today,
mm-hmm.
and I got really hot, and I went and dipped my feet in, and I was like,
holy freezing.
Shit.
I think I saw somebody else. Our pool just literally sent out an email saying that they think it'll be ready by June 7th.
That's amazing. It was hot as fuck today.
I hate my pool, though, so there's that.
Why?
It's too many. It's all kids. And even, like, when
they
you lay outside.
Everything. They're the worst.
They do. It's all kids. And then, like, when I went, it's low-key kind of dirty. Not, like, dirty, like, the water dirty, but, like, the chairs.
Well, they probably started to be cleaned for the season, though.
Yeah, but that was last season. I guess it was towards the end of the season. Oh, that's just enough.
Perfect.
You know, I was thinking, I was like, should I get two of these? That's what I was thinking in my head. But I was like, I don't know. Maybe this is enough.
Yeah, two leftover.
I don't
have any left. I did the best I could.
That's fine. That is fine. It is currently Saturday. Girls' night in. It is Saturday, right? Yeah. I lose track of the days. I don't be knowing what day it is.
Oh my god, I forgot about these flowers again.
I didn't. I was gonna remind you.
There's something on this,
you want it? Just 62 cents a day. Oh my god, it's so soft and so good.
They're so good. Even by themselves, I love the
leaves. I feel like we should put it in there. We're not gonna want to get up and walk. Or are we being lazy?
I don't know.
I mean, it's right here. We can leave it here. I feel like it's kind of lazy. It's not even 50 feet away. Mm-hmm. Have you heard that song on TikTok?
Mm-hmm.
It's like people make TikTok videos to it and they're like running and it's like blurry and it's like dun, 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 dun. Oh my god, I have to find it. It's the mm-mm. I'm gonna need you to start knowing this stuff, okay?
I don't know anything about TikTok. I go on TikTok and my messages once every couple of months, and I'll see you send me like 100 things, and I'm like, oh my god, I'm so neglectful.
I literally be like, I'm gonna send it through text message.
Like, if you wanna show me a TikTok, you have to just send it through a text.
I'd be like, answer my fucking text message.
Ping!
Literally, I'm a notify anyway type of girl. If your thing
yeah.
say, if it says like do not disturb, I'm gonna be like, what? Notify anyway. I don't
notify
care.
Anyway.
Lauren commented on it once. She was like, dude, you and my mom are the only two people that hit that notify anyway. So say, because why is your phone on do not disturb when I'm trying to talk to you?
First of all, don't be fucking rude. Pick up when I call.
I'd be like, notify anyway. On everybody, though. Like, I don't have no type of, like, certain people. Like, nope, I hit you with that notify anyway. Okay, I found it. Hey, guys. So, it's Friday. I don't know the last time I talked to you guys. But we are currently doing British accents, and there's no way I can record this.
Okay, so... The Shade Room posted Lil Baby's British accent. He did terrible. So we're going to practice.
We're going to practice.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. So listen, 15. I'm going to do a couple of them.
I don't think I can do it.
Okay, you ready?
Ready.
This is the first word. Literally.
Literally.
Bottle of water.
Bottle of water.
What?
That's not...
It's water.
Water.
It's water. There's no tea in it. It's water.
Water. I don't
football.
Think it's football.
Very good.
Mm. 3 o'clock.
3 o'clock. Ah. Harry Potter.
Harry Potter. Harry Potter. Okay.
I'm a little thirsty.
I'm a little thirsty.
It's tea time, innit?
It's tea time, innit?
Oh, I'm very sorry. You did good. That was good. Okay, last one.
Twitter.
Sorry, you're British. Welcome to England.
I'm English, don't you know?
I literally can't believe you did a great job like that.
No, yours is good.
Actually, yours really good.
No, yours is good. Mine does not sound like that. Why is my ponytail coming apart?
And scene.
Scene. Done.
Wait, is there a video to this song?
Bye. So anyways, I have enough to do this client. So after my next client is when I'll clean the brushes.
Smart.
Yes, I'm talking to my camera. But I'm talking to you too. I decided, why not vlog? I've been really bad at vlogging. Are we prepared though?
Are you?
Are you? Because I don't feel like I am. It is. All right, y'all, I think I have time, so I might start cleaning them. Yeah, it's 8:47, I have time. I'm gonna start cleaning them. I'll show y'all. Let me go get the cleaner. All right, y'all, so here's the makeup brush cleaner. It's called Cinema Secrets. It's like a cleanse to do in between, and then you wash it regularly after, like with soap and water. But this is just as good as well. Clean. Alright, y'all, so I'm about to drink this coffee and start my clients, and I will see y'all later. Alright, hey guys. Happy Memorial Day. We are getting ready to go to lunch with Mel. So, how have you guys been? I feel like it's been like a long weekend, but I also feel like the weekend went by too fast. Like I worked on Saturday, and then it just feels like the time just flew by. Like how is it already about to be Tuesday again? Also, why is it so cold on Memorial Day? Like this is the one day where it should have been hot so we could barbecue. I need somebody that know how to barbecue. I halfway know how to barbecue, but I don't have a grill because we left it at our last place when we were packing. We had too much stuff and we just left it outside. So yeah, like I'm like, today I really want some barbecue, but you know, don't know restaurants have no barbecue that's good. So we're going back to the classics. I don't know what I'll order. Something good though. Alright, I just went in with the Lumi Glotion all over. Oh my god, why is it so dark? I don't know why it's so dark. I feel like... Okay, whatever. So I went in with the Lumi Glotion first. This is just a quick, like, you know, makeup look. I'm not doing a lot. Going in with the NARS Concealer. I'm the shade Caramel. And this is, like... the same skin tone as me, like maybe one shade lighter. When I'm doing like an everyday type of look, I like that kind of vibe and not too light. And then I have these pimples, of course, and then a pimple scar up here that I like to do. I don't really do my nose because Sex and the City is playing in the background. I don't really do my nose because I already have a small nose, so I don't really need more like indentation of that. This brush is really good too. It's a Real Techniques 231 brush, and it has, and then 232, so it has two double ends. So I use this side for concealer, and then I'll use this side for like that glotion. It's supposed to be foundation, but I don't really like foundation brushes like this, but I can use it for like cream products. Anyway, so like I was saying, it's Memorial Day. I don't ever go like and do memorial stuff, like go to gravesites and stuff like that. I'm not good with that, so I don't go do that. But a lot of people today will be doing that, so a lot of places are closed. Tell me why on Saturday my tire was flat, like flat. And I went to the, everything is closed because you know it's Memorial Day weekend. And tell me why I went to the gas station to get air, and why was it why was the air I paid like $3 twice and the air was not working. And I put air in my tire before, so like I know when it should be like working. It was not. Which was so annoying because why? We're going with the air spun power. Why was it not working? Pokies. Ooh, baby, I've been having to wear makeup recently because I've been looking a little tired. When I work a lot, I'm like, oh, okay. I had a lot of girls that came to get their makeup done for prom, and they were actually really cute. Like, it's a new, like, the prom send-offs now are, like, crazy compared to, like, what we used to do. Them send-offs is, like, they got the food, they got the liquor, not for the kids, but, like, for the adults. They got, you know, decorations, they got the barbecue, the charcuterie, like, they got a lot going on. And I was like, oh, wow, I didn't know that it was, like, you know, to this degree. But they not playing no games. Y'all got to get y'all some real Technique brushes, okay? They're cheap and they work. So, yeah, these prom send-offs are, like, crazy. Like, I mean, it's a whole production. Like, we renting out venues. It's giving baby shower vibes. Or engagement party vibes. It's a lot. And then, like, they dresses is all, like, I want to get in the helicopter. I want custom. Like, woo! I'm like, I couldn't have kept up. I could not have kept up. Ain't no way. I seen some on TikTok that I was like, woo. And it was interesting, too. The vibe is so much different, you know, years later. Because when I was in school, it was all about, like, everybody, you know, was paired up. Everybody had a date. You took, like, a limo or party bus. And I feel like my generation was the first generation where people stopped going with dates. Like, well, people still went with dates, but it was more seen okay to not go with a date. So, it was interesting because every girl's makeup that I did, they all said that they weren't going with dates. They were going with a group. And I was like, oh, okay. Like, this is a thing. This is, like, a thing now. I was like, okay, independent women. But then it's like, dang, like, it's kind of sad, too, because it's like, are we too independent? Like, as women, as a culture, have we became too independent? I mean, I understand that we don't need men now, but do we not want them? Because what's going on? This NARS Afterglow blush is my absolute fave right now, especially for everyday wear. Because not only does it give you blush, it also gives you a highlight. That's just so much easier to, like, with your routine when you're doing, like, a quick routine. Like, I've been doing this makeup. My camera says 7 minutes now. And I'm almost done with what I would do. I'm going to do my brows a bit. And then, you know, lips. I need to get lashes. I have an appointment right before I see Janae Aiko. I want them to be fresh. And I want, like, a fresh set. I don't want to play. See, I'm like, I need, my lighting is bad right now. All right, we had to pull out the light because it was giving kind of not good. But makeup is slang. It's crazy what lighting can do because it went from dark to like look good. But do y'all see this highlight with this afterglow? I didn't put no highlighter on. I just put this on. But you can see like the pink in my cheeks and this. I probably would go, my mom has one that's one shade darker. I would probably go one shade darker, like, but I do like this for, like, every day because it doesn't look like, you know, too much. And then I'll just go in and dab a powder on top of it to make it better. I really need my eyebrows done. I'm gonna get them done this week because brows done. Alright, so then we have the Juvia's Place blush duo. And then I just go in with the light pink shade, fluffy brush. And then I just dab. And it just gives an extra, like, oomph. Because I don't want too much. But, like, now I look blush down. Okay, blush down. We're going in with the Max Fix Plus. I don't know what I'm gonna wear because I'm in the middle of washing my clothes right now. So, like, half of my clothes is dirty. And I'm supposed to be doing it like earlier this week, but I worked on Saturday. Then I went to Hibachi with Kayla, got drunk. Then, or no, that was Friday. Saturday, we went to, where did we go? I don't really remember where we went. Oh, Bistro Joe's. I had those muscles because, you know, we in the Montauk vibes right now. Like, I wish I was in the Hamptons right now. Somebody take me to the Hamptons, please. Okay, so it was given, we had a little Prosecco with the muscles. It was definitely given, you know, like East Coast vibes. And then yesterday I spent the day with my mom. We like went to dinner and then we made old fashions at home while she worked on her work stuff. I like read my book, which I'm reading a new book right now. Y'all, I am a book reading girly and that was one of my goals for this year. And I'm real happy about it, okay? Because now I'm in my reading bag. I'm reading this book called Love Letters to Whiskey. Put it on your TBR. It is, like, traumatic. Like, basically, you know how it's, like, right person, wrong time? Their timing is always off since they've been, like, kids. Well, not kids, but, like, teenagers. They met when they were teenagers. They were friends. One always felt more than the other did, and the other one felt it too. But you know how it's always one person that the book is written from the girl's perspective. So, of course, like, you know, she felt it more. But, like, it's a lot. Like, it's a lot. And, like, they definitely love each other. But it's always the wrong time. And it's always something that happens in between. So, yeah. And I know for a fact that he's going to be getting married to somebody else and it's going to turn into a whole thing. But it's good. It's good. I'd be like, it'd be low-key having me a little weak, like teary-eyed. I need to get another sharpener. Because this really isn't, the liner is literally at the auto. My mom has a charger. I mean, not a charger, a sharpener, so I'm going to go in there and get it. Okay. So I'm just going to pop my lashes on and then figure out an outfit and I'll be back, okay? But look, Everyday Glam, we ready to have a little drinks, have a little conversation. We got a little catching up to do. I missed my girl, okay? I missed her, haven't seen her. So yeah. And it's all dark and gloomy. Whatever. Okay, I'll be back.
All right, hey guys. We're at the restaurant. Our second stop.
Third.
Oh, I lied. This is our third stop.
Headed to our fourth.
Headed to our fourth destination for the night. It's Memorial Day. I don't really know what we're on. We are just living life. Okay, I have to stop recording. We are just here to live life. I don't think they were interested after they saw us in here. No, literally.
Bye. See ya. When I want to be
out. Say to all many ways.
Yeah. Oh my god, the little Nike hat. He's so cute.
So cute. We'll see you guys at our next location. Guys, we're moving to our next destination.
Have you ever seen Starsky and Hutch? They're like, we gotta, the song, like, we gotta get it right back where we started from.
No?
No,
no,
I've seen that. Right back where we started.
No, literally, we just came from this place. This is the first place we started. We're back here. I go up and down that road. I go anywhere you go. When you tell me life is good, I want better for you. You're my twin. You're my twin. You're my treacherous little twin. You're my twin. You're my treacherous.